What's good, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to more Crash Bandicoot Insane Trilogy. We're gonna continue on. Cortex power. So, hopefully this won't be too hard. Again, he has enough to jump over both of them. It's just not awesome. Okay, I didn't know I had to jump. Two stupid deaths right off the back. Awesome. Left, right, which way do we go? I'll wait for it to come back. Alright, here we go. Good, how you got? Oh, get the hell out of here, dude. Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh. You're gonna have to hit that like dead middle. Oh, I got it. Oh. Yeah, I gotta hit that like dead middle. Crash. Okay, so let's take that checkpoint. Whoa. I was not expecting that. Okay. I'm gonna try to jump over here. Okay. No. I'd I want to say you can make that jump, but I really don't think you can. No, there's no way I could. Okay, I guess you could have made it. I was just being stupid. That scared me so much. So I'm gonna try to keep the videos for this Crash Bandicoot short. So I'm gonna try to maybe do like almost a half an hour video. And then depending on how it goes, we'll just see. What is the next one? I have a bad feeling about this. Break every box without dying to earn a special gem. More of hearing that. Just from this, how this map looks, I already don't like it. I just already don't like it. I was starting to regret doing that. Okay. I'm about to say, do I want to go this way? Oh, no! Come on. I'm doing so good. I'm more worried about just Crash making the jump than I am about anything else right now. Oh boy. Taking any chances anymore. to the left, and that's right in the middle, so. I short jumped it. Of course. I jumped too early. You should never have to worry about Crash making a jump or not. Oh boy! Make that okay. I can actually make that jump. Okay. Oh boy. It's like you can't hesitate. In the exact same spot! No, that's fine. I will take that. I'm not gonna worry about the one box that doesn't mean anything. Oh, get the fuck out of here, dude. Ah, okay. Okay, well, how far over do I literally have to wait for these damn things to go? Oh my fucking gosh. I'm so scared to move right now. I really don't want to. Oh, you f- Oh, that was oh. Vortex, you're just a creep, aren't you, buddy? Fuck that. I mean, just the way my luck has been going with this one specifically, I just don't want to risk it. Oh boy. I fucking knew it. I'm so nervous. Oh my God. Thank goodness. That is just, that is stressful. It's not even really, it's nerve-wracking because it's like, you don't want to die. Well, that's pretty typical. That was a stupid explanation, I'm sorry. Just ignore that. We have to be getting close to the end. Okay. Does it crash? Yes, because rolling barrels down the stairs is just oh so safe. I'm gonna get hit one of these days. Oh. Okay. Just right. Why did I go? Oh, I know earlier I called these apples. They're not apples. They're called Wumpa Fruit. But yeah, they do look like apples. Oh, what is this pull? Oh, no. Hold up. Wait. Park it. Put it in reverse. Hold up. I'm doing so good right now. Why am I not surprised, of course? Nope. Trust me, this. With this game, you want to fucking get all the Wumpa fruit that you can. I'm a fatty. Sorry, that wasn't very nice. Having to start all the way back here. Like, how do I time this? Woo! No! Just my. Of course, I would do that. What is that? I'm so over those bouncing barrels right now, or whatever the hell you want to call them. No, I'm. I got 39 out of 39. But whatever. Nearly perfect, but you died. That face. But alright, guys. So I am going to stop it right there. I hope you enjoyed this one. Like I said, I'm gonna make the video shorter for this one, for this Crash Bandicoot, and we'll just see how it goes. And I'll talk to you in the next one.